Well, that just finished up a really good feeding. One adult came in and appeared to bring in something that was either being deferred or defeathered. And the three started eating on that, the three young ones. And then the other adult came in with something, and two adults fed the three young ones. And they've just recently departed, and let's see if these ones get up to any jumping around or just gonna lay about after a good feeding. I'm thinking they might want to stretch their wings a bit. Oh. I'd like to get good shots of all three of them here, but I haven't been down here since last Tuesday morning, so, and this is Sunday morning, so they've been growing a little bit since then. A lot. They're really feathering up. I know last Tuesday the youngest one had just a slight bit of the dark feather showing on it. Like we're gonna get a kiss. Morning kiss. Oh, there we go. I'm not sure where the adults got off to, but beautiful morning, very active, all kinds of birds and lots of young geese in the area. See a little more wing stretching there.